the strike, and it's quite a historic strike. It's the biggest one in the history of higher education, I think. It's certainly the biggest one for UCU. It's 14 days of strikes. We're beginning with 5 days this week. So it's the end of this week and start of next. We're on strike over really abysmal changes that are being imposed on our pension scheme, which is the US pension scheme. They want to change it from a defined benefit into a defined contribution scheme. They also want to increase what we pay towards our contributions. But they're not sharing what they're calling the risk. They're not sharing that because they will be paying less, the employers will be paying less. So we'll be taking home up to 40% less in our retirement, which is not at all what we signed up for. And it's going to have really, really damaging effects on the university sector that has that pension scheme in place.
Oh, UK has got to go!